Hello, this is Jason from Amish Furniture. We've had a lot of questions about how to properly apply leveling, so I figured I'd do a quick video on it. It's pretty straightforward, and I'll show you how it's done. The first thing you do is spread it out on the table pretty thickly, you know, very heavy. Now squirt it on, and you wipe with the grain. Soft, dry cloth. We typically use old sweatshirts, that type of stuff. So, again, with the grain. Nice heavy coat. In a case like a tabletop like this, you want to make it as heavy as possible. Coat the whole tabletop. And as it goes, you should be able to see areas where it gets absorbed into the table. With the edges. Leave it on nice and heavy. Once you've done this, go back over it. You'll see some areas where it already started to absorb. Down here is your feet. And those are actually dry sections on your table or your furniture, period, that actually need the extra moisture, which is one of the reasons you should blend on at least once a month, especially during the winter months. Let it sit for 10 or 15 minutes and come back and take a look. Okay, it's been about 15 minutes and we've let the oil absorb into the table. You'll see spots that are very dull and other spots that are very shiny. The oil didn't absorb. That's because your humidity level was lower than it should be and the wood is actually absorbing the oil into it. What we do is, this is the rag that I wipe the table on. Wipe the oil on the table initially. And what you do is set that off the side into a new clean rag to wipe off the excess. Again, wiping with the grain. Now on vertical surfaces like the table base, the feet, the skirts, you're going to want to use the other one to wipe that down. And again, let it set for 10-15 minutes and wipe it off again. So in this case, you'll see some of it come off. Should be quite as shiny, but it will improve the luster of the table itself. Again, keep rubbing with the grain, flipping it over, giving it a chance to absorb into the rag. The next day, you'll want to go back over this just in case anything comes back out of the wood and allow that. Because if you don't get rid of it, basically you'll get pretty nasty pools of dust and stuff. So you may have to make sure to go back over it the next day. Now one little tip that I do take and use myself is to store the different rags. So if you have to do just a quick wipe down, if you have company coming over and you want to improve the shine of the table, you just wipe it down with this and everything looks like great. So see you on the next video.